The fuel filler cap can be found at the rear of the passenger door, behind a small flap. Use the cab key to unlock the fuel cap and twist to remove. Insert the fuel pump filler and start filling. When finished, twist the cap back on, lock and close the flap. To release the bonnet, open the passenger door and pull the small lever at the end of the dashboard.